pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, First Oak. Today is Thursday, June 9th, 2022. I'm Jonathan for the award-winning Good Morning, First Oak on WFOM TV. Fridays are Cougar Pride Days. Tomorrow, wear your Forest Oak gear or anything black and gold and show your school spirit. Tomorrow is the Lori Cavern field trip. Remember to be on time. To be on time, you must be at Forest Oak by 7:15 a.m. You may bring a device and headphones, snacks, and money for the trip. Dress for the weather and your trip into the caverns. Heads up, all students, all devices, Chromebooks, iPads, and chargers need to be turned in next week. Eighth graders will turn in their devices on Monday. Seventh will turn in their devices on Tuesday. And sixth will turn in their devices on Wednesday. Device return will be through science classes. All library books are now overdue. Please return them to the media center.
There's nothing there in the book drop tonight, not a book or magazine. A kingdom of circulation, and it looks like I'm the queen. Fill up the book drop, oh that's where my heart still yearns. Gotta bring them back, gotta please return. Don't keep them out, they're overdue. To clear them all, here's what you have to do. No one more day, no wait and see. Just pay a fee. Bring them back, bring them back. You can't check them out anymore. Bring them back, bring them back. You can visit the bookstore.
There are two special celebration lunches in the media center happening during 6th and 7th grade lunch day. Consequently, the media center will be closed 3rd period through 7th grade lunch for these events. We will reopen for 8th grade lunch. That's all for today's edition of Good Morning First Oak. Please follow your iPad or Chromebook for the daily device check. If you don't have your device today, get a loaner from the Great Love Car. If you have a loaner out, please return it. I'm your host, Jonathan, for Good Morning Forest Oak. Have a terrific Thursday. GMFO out!